Lack of resolutions making my mind numb. It's easy to just get overwhelmed when these problems pile up. Distractions in abundance so you can find some. I got so many issues that I need to unsubscribe from. Funny you read me like a book and in between the lines. Nonverbal communication helping you see the signs. You know me well, you know me well. Plus you want me well. Reciprocate the support to you cause I want the same as well. Even exchanges 50-50, I return what you give me. Trusting you to pick up slack when I feel empty. Been caught up in my dilemmas, becoming self-absorbed. Lacking on playing my role, giving what you need me for. Yes, patience is a virtue. Intentions come and go, but the outcome will still hurt you regardless of what's intended. I'm explaining the will, I'm not trying to reinvent it. I'm aware of the fact that my problems are self-inflicted. Though I hate to admit it, can't be running from the truth. Can't give all your love to others without saving some for you. Be my glasses when my vision blurry. Breaks when I'm in a hurry. Tell you not to, but you care, and that's why you worry. Take you for granted, I'm foolish. How could I lose this? Become a nuisance by not using the right tools to fix what's been damaged or broken. Let me repair it. I'm hoping that the importance can restore my focus. I want it. Better relationships, healthy habits, some tender loving care through this madness. I want it. Loyalty from everyone that's around me, and all the fake love to move from around me. I want it. Honesty, joy, and wealth in abundance. Comprehension instead of assumptions. I want it. Give the people something to believe. More importantly, everything I need. I want it.